Hey everybody, what's going on? And I just got auto battle. That's great. I'm actually at the ghost tower. I've been here for a little while now, grinding, trying to get some items here. Actually, I had a little bit more, but I dumped them out because there's a bunch of like mail and stuff. Trying to get some bosses to spawn. I had like a legendary boss spawn and stuff, and we have not gotten like anything really, like nothing. It's a little ridiculous. But if you guys are excited for this episode, make sure you leave a like down below. It helps out a bunch. And if you guys are interested in a fan statue, make sure you leave a comment with your favorite Pokemon and a nickname I can give it. And we'll see on how that turns out. Now, I'm not going to say what I'm hunting for, but essentially I'm hunting for a boss drop. I don't want to say too much what it is before you suffocate and die. We'll fight you. But just know it would be a very useful item that we don't have yet somehow. Somehow we have not gotten it yet, and it confuses me, honestly. That we don't have it. Actually, we don't need this mail. I'm just gonna... This is literally what I'm doing. Every time I get a mail, just throwing it. There's a bunch of mail probably down on the ground, so I'm gonna have to just ignore later. But yeah, I'm searching for a certain item. I'm surprised we don't have it yet. And it kind of bugs me, though. Was that a pygmy hunter? but yeah, it's a little ridiculous that we don't have one yet. I'm gonna poke here real quick. Being cheap about it all. I guess we'll fight you. We'll just crunch. I'm kind of just fighting Pokemon here for a little bit of experience. And Tyranitar, by the way, is just turning into a beast on this team. Like, he's just doing everything. But yeah, I'm kind of battling over here to kind of force a boss to spawn. Basically, because like I said, I'm just hunting for boss drops. And this is probably the best place I could think of that, like, consistently will give me a boss Pokemon to fight. So, yeah! So I'm kind of just doing here. I'm kind of just falling a lot, but you know that's okay. We'll deal. We'll deal with it. Fight you. Let's see. If we go back up, is there anyone spawning on this level? Cause that'd be like the best level. Yes, you did. You spawned. You spawned. So that's good. We'll fight you, and you burned us. Level 62 on Tyranitar. Man, he's just turning into a beast. I'm gonna poke heal, so we don't have to deal with that burn. We got nothing up here yet. Ooh, what are you doing down there? Ooh, I see a green boss, Gengar. Uncommon, alright. I don't think you're really gonna be what we're looking for, but let's see. You may just have the luck, because we need the luck. That's all it is. That's all it is, we need the luck. Come on. Aw, come on. Stop giving me mail. No one likes mail. I hate that. I honestly don't. Oh, I hate mail drops. It's so stupid. Honestly, it's useless. I don't understand why they're boss drops. Like, I understand one thing if they're like the minimum like pokey loot, like alright, yeah, whatever. But like, come on, a boss drop? Like why is that a boss drop? Honestly. I don't know if we'll be able to find any, and I don't think there's really a way to craft them. But I guess I'll take a step away here for a second. I'll be back in a second, guys. And I'll give you guys an update on kind of what I find out, and maybe if I find one. But yeah, I'll be right back, guys. Ooh, Stonehenge! Oh my god, Tyranitar wants to learn Stonehenge? Yo, heck yeah. Do I get rid of Rock Slide? 80 accuracy, 100 power, 5 times. I think we get rid of high critical hit ratio. I feel like it's either Thrash or Rock Slide. We don't use Thrash or anything. I'm gonna get rid of Thrash. Firestone, okay. X accuracy and Ultra Ball. I'll take the Ultra Ball. And we already got another boss to spawn. Hold on, I got. We don't need X accuracy. We don't need a gas tier. Firestone, that's actually very nice. If we kind of, I don't know. If we get anything else, I'll just. Oh, I should have healed. Oh boy. Say it's only a Sableye though. We should be able to take him. Boom. Look at that again. Steel mail? Nope. Okay. You disappoint me. Anyways, I'll be right back, guys. It was just kind of a little interesting little thing. Okay, so kind of looking at how everything works. We really can only get this by a boss drop, which is ridiculous, honestly. But that's the only way we can get it. So we're going to have to really try to get something to go and work out here. Crunch, boom. We're really gonna have to work hard to get this one to spawn for us, is basically what's gonna end up happening. So looking it up, before, I don't, again, I don't want to give away exactly what it is. God dang it. I don't want to give away exactly what it is, but it is a tier 2 special drop. So basically what that means is we're going to have to get either one of the three upper boss tiers, or we're going to have to get like a really good Poke loot somewhere. Yeah, that's basically how this is all going to work out. So it'll be interesting to see. Fight this Haunter, level 40, there we go. Yeah, Tyranitar, I know he's like out leveling everybody at this point, but it's just still like crazy. Ooh, is that green boss? Is that green boss? Oh. You disappoint me. You disappoint me. Pretty sure I'm... Aren't you the lowest level? Yeah, because I think it's green, blue, red, yellow. So we... See, we don't want a green boss. We want blue or above. Heal ball. I'll take that, though. Heal ball's nice. Yeah, we want blue or above. Don't need that. I don't need, like... Honestly, I don't care about a lot of these berries. I know they could be useful, but... It's single player, and... Yeah. They're not that useful. I guess we'll put all this stuff up here. It's whatever. Alright. Ooh, blue boss. Nice. Okay. Fight you. Real crunch. Could you do it? I know blue boss only has, like, one item. Dang it, man. Dang it. All right, we don't need that. I don't care about energy powder. It's whatever. Fight you, level 30. I don't know. This is like the only way to really be able to do any of this. So it's the only thing I can do. Blue boss again. So a blue boss is our minimum. We need at least a blue boss to get this item. Flash, bright powder, and you're just. Man, you're like super hyper to fight us there, Haunter. Alright, you're done for. Hey, hang back over here, because apparently this is like the magic spot. They just kept spawning behind me. We don't need that. Bright powder, I don't remember exactly what it does, but I don't care. I know it's not an evolution item, so I don't care that much. I'm gonna poke here real quick. Ooh, uncomp. Dang it, man. Who needs experience? Whatever, Tyranitar, I don't care. Crunch. Stupid green boss. We don't need you. Cell battery, luxury ball. I'll take the luxury ball. Cell battery, I don't care about. Boom. Don't care about that. I'm going to poke heal again. See, this is basically all this is going to be. It's just kind of poke healing and waiting for a boss to spawn. Because this is the best place to be. And honestly, I don't think it's worth doing anything really else. It's just bad because this is going to be such a grind and like really just boring just sitting here. I apologize about that. But it needs to happen. I'm surprised we're this far in. We've done a lot and we don't have a single one of these. And it honestly bugs me. And I can't craft it. It's only something I can get from a loot. And this is probably the best way, honestly, to just do it. So it had to happen eventually and I'm making it happen right now. That's basically how it's all working out. I actually like this spot. I'm just kind of fighting all these Pokemon down there. Pokeheal because we got burned. Nothing going on up here yet. Ooh, level 25 Haunter, so that means we probably might get a spawn up here. We don't need that cast here. We don't need that at all. We don't need it at all. Nothing. I wish we could, like, yeah, I probably really should have made everything timed. That would have been really nice and smart to do. But I kind of didn't think of that way back when. And you can't really change loot that's already been loaded. Like, if I go with somewhere new... Is that green boss again? Are you kidding me? Is that another green boss? God dang it, man. Go away, Haunter. I don't need you. Stupid green boss. Give me blue or yellow. Or red, I suppose. But actually, just give me yellow. Get, like, 7 items. That'd be great. Do I really need... I probably should, like... Is rain going away? Is rain going away? Rain is going away. Nice. Fight you. I'll just crunch. Boom. Gonna poke heal. Level 40 over there. And crunch. we're such just a one-hit wonder over here. Not really. It's kind of obvious over faint and everything. I wish I could, like I said, I wish I could grab this loot continuously. That'd be really nice. What spawned over here? Are you taking damage? Are you? I guess you are taking damage. I didn't know if you were a red boss or you just taking damage. I couldn't really tell. And we're gonna fight you. Come on, Mr. Boss. Come on, Mr. Boss. We need you to spawn. You're gonna go down a level. See if we can get anyone. Anything. Something to happen here. We need something. We need the luck to go our way. Because there's no way to be able to do this without this drop. And this is the best way to get it. I'll be back when I have more updates. Look at all of this. Look at all of it. This is ridiculous. Oh my god. Why? Why is this happening? Oh my word. Guys, I don't know what to do anymore. I don't. Like, this is honestly just... This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. Ultimate. Oh. Alright, let's see what you got. Let's see what you got. This is just insane. This is ridiculous. Hyper Beam. No, you don't need that. It's not even here. Choice Specs, Incinerate, Zap. Look at all this stuff we're getting. This is ridiculous. Uncommon. Oh, gee, thanks. Appreciate it. Not really. Don't. I really don't appreciate you. Yeah, whatever. You and your stupid berries can just go away. Look at this. What are you? What are you just messing around over there? This is just unreal. This is honestly just ridiculous. Torments, flame mail, glitter mail, fighting gem, never melts ice, already have one of those. Gyro ball, thunder punch, sure. Oh look, another uncommon! Woo! I'm having so much fun. Not really. Oh, legendary. A legendary one, huh? Do you have what I need? Are you gonna give it to me? Are you gonna give it to me? Destiny not Magmarizer, I might grab that. Are you trying to battle me, bud? No, gee, thanks. Totally appreciate it. Not really. Get out of my face. You too? You too? No, you're gonna stay down there? You gonna stay over there? Okay, cool. Oh geez, look, another uncommon, guys. Look. Oh my word. This is just ridiculous. I don't even know what to say anymore. We don't need flash. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Oh my word. Electro gem, sea incense. Flash cannon? Sure, why not? Snore, don't need that. Embargo, no. Not potions. Definitely not mail. Incinerate? Sure. What else we heard? A swift? I'm sure we don't need that. Swift. Dream Eater, Zoom Lens, Zap Cannon, sure. Silver Hour, I'm sure we have a bunch of those. Choice Specs, oh boy. Rock Climb, Poison Jab, do we really need that? Self-Destruct, we don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that, oh boy. Look at all the stuff we're getting. I think it's the same crap I just dumped. Ooh, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. Iron, I actually probably could use on somebody, but there it is. There's Magmarizer. Don't know if we could really. Actually, no, because I can't even trade. Die. Dang it! What am I doing? Destiny not? No. No. This is. Look, a Brer. Please have what I need. Just please. This is just ridiculous. Please. No. Stop giving me these lame items. Stop! Oh, an ultimate. Oh, jeez. Oh, where are you going? Don't run from me. Maybe you are the one. If you're running from me, I'm freaking Tyranitar. Went. Hey, whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, buddy, don't you be avoiding this battle. You're not allowed to avoid this battle. You are not allowed. Come on. Please give me. Eviolite. Amulet coin, jeez. No. No, stop. Oh, you're rare. Come on. Come on. Come on. Shed Shell Heat Rock. What else did you give? Dang it, man. What the heck? I don't, honestly, I can't even remember what the heck the Heat Rock does. Oh, no. Come on. Come back here. Don't you be running from me. I've had enough of all your guys' crap. I've had enough. Just fight me and give me what I need. Psychic. Oh, that's actually a really good TM, but... Oh, my God. Look at all the items over here, guys. This is, like, honestly, like, insane. This is insane. How? I think Tyrantra is the highest level member of my team now. That's how ridiculous this is. Oh, my word. Swampert, you go in. And just earthquake this. And boom. Substitute acrobatics, brine, bunch of stupid berries, gonna poke heal. Guys, this is just unreal. I have like, I don't even know anymore. This is just ridiculous. Look at all the items. Not to mention all the ones I've like thrown off the tower to clean out my inventory. Oh, an uncommon, gee whiz. I like, no, not really, I hate you. Go away. You're a waste of my time. You are a waste of my time. Look at all the red text. Look at it. Look at it. This is ridiculous. Ah. Oh, my word. Guys. I can have so much money right now. If I had like a thing here to sell all this stuff. I mean, I guess there's a thing over yonder. But, floatstone, nope, nothing. Oh, jeez. If I can find the item I need, I'll take that, and then I'll start going to the thing and sell stuff if I can. This is just... I don't know. I don't know anymore. I have no words. This is just insane. All because I wanted to go on a hunt for a thing. And this is just... Oh, my God. Uncommon, of course! Of course! Of course. Just... Dang it, man. Go away. What are you, rare? I think you're rare, right? Yep, you're rare. Come on. Just faint, please. What'd you give me? Strength, iron, and dusk ball. Okay. How about you? No! Tyrantar's going for a swim, guys. Where'd you go? Where did you go? You're not getting away from me. There you are. You're blue, aren't you? Correct? You're blue? Bubble beam, heal ball. Bubble beam's kind of cool, I guess. Dang it. I don't like you, uncommon. I don't like you at all. Rare candy and great ball. Okay, I will actually take that from an uncommon. If every uncommon was like that, that'd be cool. An ultimate. Please. Please have what I want. Please. It's just a tier 2 drop. That's all it is. It's just a tier 2 drop. How's it that hard? Rain Dance, Flamethrower, Dive Ball, Razor Fang. Not what I'm looking for. Although, I might grab that Flamethrower. That'd be cool. That'd be cool. Do I have Dive Balls already? Ooh, I do. Okay, Incinerate for Poison Jab. Oh, Rage. Why the fuck do I have Rage? Oops, sorry. Where's Flamethrower? Brine, Acrobatics, Antidote. Just give me the Flamethrower. Give me the Flamethrower. Razor Fang, that'd be kind of cool, but nope. I'll take Flamethrower. Another uncommon. Crunch. I don't know if... Yeah, we'll live this. Jeez. Potion, energy powder, whatever. Guys, this is just unreal. I'm going to have a level 100 Tyrantar at the end of this, and I'm probably still going to be looking. Oh, jeez. This is so much fun, guys. You guys don't even know what I'm looking for. You're like, what is he doing? I was just, honestly, this is just, oh my God. This is unreal. I don't know how to explain this. I love how the bosses just come in waves though. Oh man. Yeah, some of the items are slowly despawning, I think, but that's whatever, honestly, at this point. It is just... like, oh my god. Like, honestly. Red Dusk Stone. Why is Glass? I don't remember what those do, honestly. What's this water TM? Rain Dance? Sure. Someone do a rain dance for me. Just bring it down. Bring down the rain. While you're at it, can you bring down the item I need? It's only a tier 2 drop. Like, that's the most ridiculous thing. Is there's three levels... there's four levels of bosses, but three of them can spawn in tier 2 drops. And the fact that we haven't gotten it once is ridiculous. This is just unreal. I don't even know what to do. I'm at the point now where it's like, is it even worth me, like... trying to sit here and do all of this? Oh my god. Hey, you wanna spawn? You wanna like keep spawning? Yeah, yeah, please, please. Spawn a few times, you know, that'd be cool. Fight some of these lame Pokemon, I suppose. Oh, you spawned on me, huh? Oh jeez, here they all come. Fight you, Crunch. Is there one up top yet? Nope, there isn't. That's depressing. Oh, look, a rare. You have a small chance. I swear if you do it. I swear. Sableye, I would actually like you. Premier Ball. That's cool and all. Bargo, Bright Powder, whatever. Are we gonna get some waves of bosses now? Is that what's going to happen? Crunch. Boom. Are we gonna get like a wave of bosses? That's what seemed to happen. 37. Can I fight you from up here? I can't. That's upsetting. You're just gonna suffocate, buddy. I'll be nice. I'll be nice and help you out. Yeah, I don't need your torches though. Thanks. Don't really need your torches. And legendary. Here we go. A legendary boss. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. So close. If you guys know, that should be a really good clue right there. That's so close. Wild charge. All right, cool. Uncommon. I don't like you. I don't like you. Go away. That flame orb is so close to what I need. Oh. Well, where's the boss? Oh, it's down here. I was like, where is there a boss Pokemon here? I don't even see it. Crunch. Boom. Got another level. Bide. Max potion. Okay, whatever. Is there no... go away! I hate you. I hate all these Pokemon right now. They drive me insane. Legendary boss. Let's go. Crunch. Oh, wow. You didn't faint one move. Oh. Flame burst. Whatever. So close. Hardstone. Lumberry. Love ball. Counter. Okay. Guys, we're just, this is so fun. I'm having so much fun right now. Not really. Torment, yeah, you're tormenting me, Pixelmon. I see what you're doing. You're giving me the stick. And then you try to heat, I don't know anymore. It's just absurd. We have a level 78 Tyranitar now, guys. That's how, like, ridiculous this is. What are even his stats? Honestly, you guys see all these items, you're like, oh, why do you have them with those items? Literally, it's just because I have so many items and I kind of wanted to keep some of them. Stats. 257 attack. Oh my god. Who's the next highest attack? Probably Salamence? 212. Jeez. Oh, an uncommon. Oh boy. Crunch. I actually should let Salamence battle some of these. HP up, okay, cool. Especially like the lower tier bosses, I should let Salamence battle them. Guys, this is like insane. Yeah, whatever, Haunter, go away. I don't need you. Oh, do I hear something up top? Or is that just me because I fell because of that stupid Haunter? Oh, there's a Gengar up here. I'll take that. Let's go, dude. Rare boss. One. There's one small chance. Nope. Level ball is kind of interesting. Don't think we need it, though. Another rare. Let's go. Let's go. One small chance. You drop, like, three items, I think, and one of them can be it. No, you disappoint. You drop two items, and none can be it. So I don't care about you. Whatever. Flash. Nah, we've got, like, three of those, I think, today. Oh! Guys. Guys. Look at this. That thing is so close. If literally they didn't... Oh. Guys, this is just absurd. I don't even know what this episode is anymore. Yo, we got Surf for Swampert now. Oh my god, yes. Let's get rid of Rain Dance. Surf, there it is. Oh my god. Swampert, my dude. No, stop. Dude, is it really going to take the Dust Stone from my... Oh my god. Oh, I'll take a Friend Ball, whatever. Anyways, Swampert, you are learning this for sure. Let's get rid of Takedown. Let's get rid of Muddy Water. Boom, Swampert actually has a good move now. Hey. Giga Impact? What? Oh, jeez. Let's get rid of Rock Slide, I guess. Oh my god, guys, this is ridiculous. I didn't realize Tyranitar even learned Giga Impact. That's crazy, though. Boom. Recycle, whatever. Pokeheal. I feel it's coming. It's coming eventually. We just need to get it. We're getting it. I'm not gonna not get it. Guys! Oh my god, we got it! Oh my god! Oh, yes! Oh, thank you. Alright, hold on. I need to go, because my inventory is full. I'm gonna have to, like, find where that thing went. Okay, I found it. There it is. Oh. I finally flippin' found it. The thing, like, dropped, because my inventory is full, and I had no idea where it went. Oh my god. That was just ridiculous. You guys don't even know how long I just spent there. What? No, 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 no. You are not taking that there, sir. Why? Oh, no. I just lost an item. You had, like, a gem or something on you. Yeah, you had the flying gem. Dang it. Oh, well. Oh, see, now... Okay, now it's in my inventory. That's just weird. Look at all the items here. Ugh. Okay, so actually, you know what? I don't know. I need to figure out what's going on here. I want to sell stuff, but I want to put things away. Okay, I'm just going to go home. I'm going to teleport home. I'm going to throw stuff in the chest. Or chests. You know, I've done a one drop-off before, yeah, see. Okay, I'm going to throw this in here. Second TM chest. I'm going to throw all these TMs in here. I'm going to have so many things to go through after all of this. I'll just organize that, kind of. Orb, you are staying with me. You're not going nowhere. Put that there. Yeah. Alright. I'm just gonna keep going back and forth for a few minutes, because I got things to grab, and a lot of items to sell, because we're about to get loaded on money. Holy crap, that was weird. Yeah, we're about to get loaded on money, boys. About to get loaded. Okay, no. Go away. Pick up the... I don't need you. Pick up this TM. I don't need this berry. I don't need that. I don't need this. And I don't need that. Okay, what else we got? We got a TM over in this guy. Literally on you. Crunch. And we're going to have another battle. Oh, boy. I'm done with this tower. I'm not coming back to this tower for a while, guys. I'm not. This is not happening. Oh, jeez. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, God. Salamence. I did not mean to throw out Charizard. I didn't realize that's who I had selected still. And of course, here comes Flippin' Haunter. Surprise, surprise. Tyranitar, you gotta finish this, buddy. Crunch. Come on, there we go. 51 and 88. So Ultra Ball, cool. Pokey Heal. Dude, this is just ridiculous. Okay, so let's get rid of this. I don't need that. I don't need that. And I don't need this. I'm kind of just grabbing any, like, really expensive items. Basically, the TMs. Because those are really good to sell. And that's just what I'm looking at doing right now. Okay, that Paris is apparently hurting itself. That's cool. I don't think there's any others up here. And I guess a lot of the items kind of just disappeared, which is whatever. I definitely don't want a berry. I'll pick up that sharp beak. Oh, no, I'll just throw it next. There we go. Okay, yeah, so I guess we'll go home again. I can't believe on how long, pardon me, I feel like I'm losing my voice there for a second. I can't believe how long I just spent doing that. That was over an hour just for one. Just for one of them. It's ridiculous. That should not be a thing. Oh my god. So who are we doing first? Well, I already know where one shrine is. So now you guys know to see what I got. You should know what I'm after. I'm sure we have one somewhere. Somewhere, I'm sure we do. Dawnstone, new. It's gotta be somewhere. Duststone, Firestone. We have a Firestone, so I guess we gotta make a Waterstone, because we already have where the location of the Articuno Shrine. So that's what's coming next. Is we're doing the Articuno Shrine, and we're going after that. So that'll be fun to do. Not really. But that's. That's basically what's going to be happening next, is we're going to fill up this orb. We got to get a water stone. I guess we can either go mining for it, or I'm not doing this freaking ghost tower for a while. I'm not dealing with bosses. Yeah, I guess we can do Articuno. I guess if you guys have any, if you guys want a bird, like a different one to do, let me know. I mean, we have a Firestone, so we can do Moltres, or we can go mining and we can do get a Thunderstone, so we can do Zapdos. So basically, you guys let me know if you guys want Moltres, Zapdos, Articuno. I'm thinking Articuno because I already know the location of the shrine, but it shouldn't be too hard to find shrines for the other two. It really shouldn't. So yeah. Actually, I think there is a Moltres shrine that we found at the Mesa. So you guys let me know what bird you guys want to see. I just spent like over an hour hunting for that one orb. That's fun. Rest of this episode, I don't know. I mean, you guys just kind of see what happened to our team here. Tyranitar went from like, I don't know, what, 70, 60 something? Actually, I think he was like 50s. I'm pretty sure he was in the 50s. He is now level 88. Tyranitar, he's now level 88. Salamence got a few levels. No, Charizard got one. I didn't really do much with Gallade because I didn't want to swap train. It was ridiculous. I got more frustrated towards the end there. So what we can do for this episode is how we'll actually go gather the ores, and then we'll come together, and I will leave it up for you guys to decide who we go after at the end of it all. So I guess we're gonna, can we get on Swampert? Oh, I probably actually should get I don't know. Here, we're in Extreme Hills right now. So there's some Thunderstone ore right there. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna get each stone, cause I don't wanna buy them. And we have a bunch of money now, and we have a bunch of things we could sell. But this is how it's gonna work, is we're just gonna get all of these ores, turn them into evolution stones, and then you guys are gonna decide. That's how it's gonna work. I may jump cut some of this searching because it's gonna take a little while to find the stones for everything, but I think that's generally gonna be what I'm gonna do for a little while. We're gonna try to go searching for some stones. Ooh, over here would be perfect. There's gotta be some this way. Gotta be over this way. Yes, no, maybe something. something, maybe? About on this side? I'm kind of looking at the sides of the stones and stuff. It's a really easy way to find it then. I'm gonna jump off Solomon's, return him. Got a larva charge over here. You guys want to see a giant member of your species that just has become OP the last episode? I'm surprised I haven't really seen any. There's got to be some. I know there is. I mean, they spawn. It's basically Extreme Hills. Pupitars, that's cool. It's cute. Ooh, Tyranitar. We'll fight you real quick. I don't know if you guys noticed. I don't know if I really got it captured, but we did get the HM Surf finally on our long hunt for an orb. So Swampert now has really good move for water. And that's very nice. We're just going to fight this Tyranitar because why not? I don't need all these items. I'm just tossing them. Kind of in the item tossing mood as of late. I imagine there's got to be some Thunderstorm Aura around. I don't see why there shouldn't be. There's got to be some. Well, we'll find it. I'm going to go on a hunt. I guess I will catch you guys in a little bit. I'm just going to be running around finding some Thunderstone. And then I'm going to go probably in the water and try to get some Waterstone ore as well. And that should, honestly, Waterstone ore is super easy. It spawns all the time and it lights up. It's not hard to find at all. But yeah, I'm going to be looking for some Thunderstone ore. I might go do something. I don't know. I got to figure out how I can find some. So I will, I guess I'll see you guys in a bit. Yeah. Hey, here's the eighth one. Just need one more. Let's go, Charizard. We just need one more, buddy. Help me find one last one. Gotta be somewhere. Ooh, there's a loot. Dang, I am lagging like crazy right now. Nope, I don't need you. I don't need you. That'll. Jeez, look at that. Oh, jeez, there's a bunch over here. Oh my god. There's like three of them. I'll take them, just in case I ever have to make another one. I'll have a few shards laying around. I don't see why not take them. So, in case I need them, I got them now. Is there anything else around? Just want to make sure there's nothing else that was like super obvious, and I don't want to miss it. I'm sure I missed a shiny or something in this entire session. Would be my luck. As I check all the Pokemon that are sitting over there. Jeez. Alright, well, we got enough for a Thunderstone now, so I have to move on to a Waterstone. Probably going to. Actually, where. I know I, like, traveled pretty far, actually, so let me actually like, get off Charizard. Return him. And I'm gonna go. Home? I don't know where that home is anymore. I think it's over this way. Yeah, here it is. So I'm gonna go home and I'm gonna, yeah, see all these spots in the water? Those are all water stones. So that's why it's gonna be super easy to get them. So I'm gonna go home and I'm going to go collect some of those now. So I'll, actually, let me see if there's any over here. What's that? Is there any in here? There might just be some in the rivers. I wouldn't be surprised. I know it's a little rare, but I know it can happen. It gets so dark down this way though. It's crazy. Crazy how fast it gets dark. I'm not seeing any though, so I guess we will go over the ocean. Oh, I see some lighting over there in the water. Do you guys see that too? That might mean there's one over there, because they glow a little. They do glow lightly in the water, so that's why it's easy to find them. I just don't know. That's because of a stone. Yeah, I think so. Because it's really odd lighting down there. There's got to be a stone or something. What's going on here? Is that a sponge? What is this? It's a sponge? No, what is this? Oh, that's okay. So that's what it looks like. I didn't realize that's what it looked like in this texture pack. Okay. Kind of looks a lot like a sponge, honestly. Well, that's not going to be hopefully too bad. I know we don't really have much for water breathing, but let me actually grab maybe Gyarados. I just need someone I can ride underwater and I'll just get on and off of him. It's gonna be like impossible to see, honestly. Who can we jump on? Gyarados. Anyone else? I guess that's really it. I mean, I don't wanna do Blastoise. Yeah, let's do Gyarados. We do have a Prism skill, by the way, to evolve this Feebas. So I'm probably gonna do that one episode. Let's throw Hypno in. We don't need Hypno. Hypno, I'm sorry, buddy. You get a lot of hate, man. You get a lot of flack. A lot of people don't like you. Sorry, buddy. And then yeah, so we're gonna just run, yeah, see all the little glowing areas. That's basically all we're gonna do. So we're going to yeah, let's just go on Gyarados from here. Throw Gyarados out. Hey, buddy. We should I know hopefully soon, honestly, guys. Oh, okay, C is descent. Okay. I know honestly here soon. I do want to go to the new Pixmon versions here very soon. So that's gonna be quite interesting to try to do. I want to finish this series properly off first though, before I do. So we'll see how now that goes. It is so dark down here, guys. It is so dark. Do I heal? Okay, I do heal. I just gotta give it some time then. That's all. I'll wait a sec. Wait a sec for me to heal. Cause it's kind of hard to like mine on top of Gyarados. I don't think I can do it, can I? Yeah, I can't. I can't do it. Alright, I'll jump off of him now. If you can just move out of our way. Thanks, buddy. These look really weird. They do look like a lot like sponges or something. It's just very odd looking. Get back on Gyarados. If I can. There we go. Wherever the hitbox is, find it eventually. Let's go over to this one over here. So we got three of them. It's kind of funny because I have Optifine installed at the same time. And so the Pixelmon default descend button is like C, but so is the zoom. And I remember I changed it, but I have a feeling they like they screwed each other up or something. And like one of them reset. And so they're back to being the same keybind. So pardon that. There we go. We got four of them. Yo, Gyarados, I need to heal, buddy. You want to bring me up top? Thank you. Thank you. We got four of them. Jeez. There's actually a bunch over that way. We'll grab these two, though, once I heal all the way. I really should have done, like, water breathing or something, but I just don't care that much. So it's whatever, though. We'll deal with it. As soon as we get a little bit more health here. It takes a little while to heal, man. But yeah, so we got 11 Thunderstone Shards. We got four, so we just need five more of these. And then we should be pretty much... Oh, yeah, see, there's our Prism Scale. It's on Charizard. I remember, because it got, like, swapped and stuff. So I'm actually going to take them off of him. But yeah, that's what we need to evolve Feebas. Technically, it's a trade Evo. But I may look into seeing what commands I have in place to be able to do that. So we will see what's going on with all that. Where are you, buddy? There you are. There we go. Let's see, you wanna let me get on? That'd be cool. Trying not to suffocate today. That'd be, you know, kind of bad. All right, let's go again. This one's a little far. Shouldn't have done that. Shouldn't have jumped off that far. Oh well. We'll manage. Where's Gyarados? Oh God, Gyarados, come here, buddy. Come here. There we go. Jeez. All right, there goes our health again. See, that was really weird. Like, our thing was, like, really slow at healing. It was weird. All right, we're going to go down. Yeah, see that, like, awkward zoom thing? That's, like, it all blacks out. That's because it does the zoom thing along with descend. So, yeah. Here we go. We just need two more. Two more. That's all we need. Come on, here. So good, buddy. Thank you. Get some air. Boom. See, how come we healed really fast last time? Not this time. Like, come on now. Really? Really? Like, you're gonna do that to me? You're gonna really do that to me? Alright, let's slowly go down. This one over here looks super easy. We'll do this one. And only after that, we got one left. Come over here a little bit. There we go. Descend. Okay, let's go. Boom. Let's grab this one. And we only have one more to grab. And then we are good. Yep. Let's get back in Gyarados. We got one more to grab. This shouldn't be too hard. Let's go down a little bit. Come on, there we go. Ooh, there's one like right here. Let's do it. You want to bring us down a little bit here? That'd be cool. Cool if you kind of. And whenever I get enough health here, I'll go like after like one more heart, almost full, and then I will just get off and we'll jump down. Boom. Let's go. Here we go. Here's the last one. Give me it. Come here. You're mine now. And we got a water stone. I just gotta craft it once we get back to the house. That's about that. So we'll get off of Gyarados right over here. Actually, I'll just get off of him now, whatever. We'll throw Charizard out, and we're going to go back home. And we got some things to craft. Oh, I... No. Why do you have to run out where I'm trying to throw a Pokemon? Like, why do you do that? That's very, very mean. All right, we're going to go home. And I'm going to craft these. We're going to call it an episode. And I'm going to leave it open for you guys to leave your comments and opinions down below on what bird we should go after. Because we only have one orb, but now we have three options. And that's why I went and got all the stones. That way, we don't have to do anything other than literally... Oh, wow, there's two there I missed. That's really depressing. I was at this Extreme Hills when I started. I don't know if you guys noticed. And then I went to the other one. But yeah, so basically it's going to be open-ended for you guys to come in and tell me what bird you guys want to see me go after the most. And that's basically how that's all going to work out. And yeah, and that's whoever will make the orb for. And then from that point on, we will make the orb. And then we'll just have to fill it up with everything. And then we'll go find a shrine. And then we'll be good. All right, so here we go. I'm going to move everything away from it as well. Actually, move this over here. I'm going to put this right here. Move these over. Okay. So here, there is our options. We have Zapdos with the Thunderstone, Articuno with the water, and Moltres with the Firestone. And we can combine it with the orb. And we can go after any one of those because we don't have enough orbs to do everybody. But that's basically all that needs to be done. So let me know down below in the comment section, guys, which bird do you guys want to see me go after the most? Realize I know our radio location for Articuno. Zapdos is my favorite. And then Moltres, I'm pretty sure we actually saw in the Mesa. So realistically, anyone is totally fine. And it's just basically up to you guys on which one we see the most. But other than that, I guess that's pretty much it for this episode. That took a long time to hunt for that orb, guys. So if you guys really enjoyed this episode, make sure you leave a like down below. It helps me out a bunch and it really tells me you guys appreciate. I literally spent like 2 hours hunting for that orb. That's how like ridiculous that is. So we're going to do today's statue. I did forget to do to fix this little area in between episodes, but it's all right. I'll have to fix it next time. But today's statue is going to be a... Ooh, that's actually kind of interesting. Do we have this in the in this version? I know we're on a little bit of an older... jeez. I was typing in the wrong word there. I don't know if we... I'm pretty sure we have them, don't we? Do we? Ooh, we do. You're going to be idle. You're actually going to be shiny. Oh, I missed it. I missed it. There we go. You're going to be shiny. And your name is going to be Mr. Wise. So thank you very much, everybody, for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed a lot. And I really do appreciate every single view and every single like you guys give me. And again, if you guys are excited for the next episode, because we're going to be working on some legendary birds, make sure you guys stay tuned for next time. And as always, and once again, thank you guys so much for watching. And I'll catch you guys next time. Bye!